Another red flag when you're interviewing for someone to come onto your team to help you to grow and evolve and to heal and to get where you want to be is boundary violating psychic readings. If someone ever reads you without your consent, even if their reading is accurate, resist the temptation to get all starry-eyed and impressed, and just know you're dealing with a boundary wounded and boundary violating healer, which means that they're traumatized. And if they violate your boundaries in one way, they're going to absolutely be guaranteed to do that in other ways. And this in itself can be re-traumatizing for you and the healer. So if you're going to work with someone, be sure to know that they're doing their own deep work, that they have a capacity to co-regulate, because they have healthy self-regulation. And anybody that starts to push you over that limit, and you get that spidey sense to run, listen to it,